phone call from the doc. It came as quite a shock, because he only calls me now and again. He said, you've got appendicitis and cystitis and mastitis, and that's fairly rare in middle-aged men. Your test results are serious, I'm surprised you're not delirious or foaming from the mouth at the least. You seem to have a full collection of every known Western infection, and a few found only in the Far East. You've got a cough and you were wheezing, sometimes you're hot then freezing, and you've got a lot of fur on your tongue. Your chest is quite congested, I think we should get it tested, 'cause it sounds like you're losing a lung. Your heart beats irregular, there's low pressure in your jugular, your carotid sounds just like a blocked drain. You're in danger of a stroke, but there's a good chance that you'll croak if the blood flow's not increased to your brain. He said, but don't you worry, you were still in your prime. With a little bit of luck, we'll solve the problems with time. And strong prescription drugs and lots of rest in your bed. But don't book up a holiday more than 6 weeks ahead. I said, Doc, you gotta be joking, 'cause I've given up drinking, smoking, and I work out in the gym all the time. I sleep for 8 hours every night, I have a healthy, varied diet. My life is not just good, it's sublime. I thought I was supremely fit, but now you've made me feel like shit. And I really don't know what I should do. Until now my life had a plan, but you've made me a broken man. And I'm really sad to hear this from you. He said, Steve, now don't despair, you'll get the very best of care from consultants who'll take on your case. But you ought to see them soon, perhaps this very afternoon. I'll call them up to see if they have a space. He rang back later on that day, he said, it's bad news, sad to say. They've given me a time and a date, but no matter how I try, they can't see you until July, and I'm afraid that's gonna be much too late. This news almost threw me into terminal decline. I'd woken up that morning, I'd been feeling just fine. I thought about my future, even contemplated prayer. My morale fell through the floor, I was in total despair. But then the doc called back again, he said, I've something to explain about the chat we had an hour ago. I hope I didn't cause you terror, but I've made a minor error, and I thought it was important, you know. There's been a bit of a mistake, it's not one we often make, but you're not the one who's going to die. What I told you wasn't true, the test results were not for you. I gotta make another call now, goodbye. What I told you wasn't true, the test results were not for you. I gotta make another call now, goodbye. Hope you weren't worried. That's all now, have a good day, goodbye.